she sure don't give too much away. She's real quiet, you know, she don't speak much. Can't believe she ain't got nothing to say. At first I thought it was shyness, but I found out talking ain't her thing. All she wants to do is sing. She was raised to a life that was wholesome, brought up in a good family. I guess they got high expectations, burdened her with responsibility. You know they worry about her and what the future might bring. All she wants to do is sing. Is sing. Well, anytime she likes, she can sing with me. Anytime she likes, bring a little harmony. 'Cause I got these words, yeah, I got these songs, and I got these melodies. Anytime she wants to sing along, sing along. And you know, it all started in church. Hallelujah. Right there in a Sunday school choir. Hallelujah. Singing out on those harmonies. Only a God could inspire. Hallelujah. To the heavens above, like an angel spreading her wings. All she wants to do is sing. Is sing. Sing la 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 la. For me, sing it out, sing it out, sing it out, sing a little harmony, sing la 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 la, la 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 la. All she wants to do is sing. Thank you very much. Is that one of your own? They're all my own, yeah. Oh, thanks. Wake up! busting out. We wanna burn off some energy. Can you remember that? And I was kinda hoping to bounce it off somebody. Sometimes when I look out into the crowd, I can't, whoa. Sorry about that. It's probably somebody else. So I think this is the first time I've ever been here.
Me too.
But this one's just as lively.
Diddly I da da, dump a diddly I da da. Yup, up a da, dump a diddly I da, dump a diddly I da da. Yup, a diddly I da. Nobody wants to know my feelings. Nobody's gonna soothe my blues. Nobody's ever seen things through my eyes or walked a mile in my shoes. Nobody wants to buy my music yet. Buddy, ain't that a fact? But there ain't no doubt about it. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Yup, a diddly I die. Dup a diddly I die die. Yup, up a da. Dup a diddly I. Dup a diddly I die die. Yup, a diddly I. I can't seem to make an impression. No matter how hard I try. I wash and shave and I comb my hair. Put on the t-shirt and the tie. I see you over there. I get the thinking my fashion sense ain't exactly where it's at. But there ain't no doubt about it. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Yup, I diddly I die. Yup, I diddly I die die. Yup, up I die. Yup, I diddly I. Yup, I diddly I die die. Well, all the girls, they come around and they steal it off my head. They never want to give me no loving. They never want to warm my bed. It don't matter if they're tall and skinny or if they're short and fat. There ain't no doubt about it. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Yup, I diddly I die. Dump a diddly I die die. Yup, up a da, dump a diddly I, dump a diddly I. Whoa! Yup, a da da, dump a diddly I, da da. Yup, up a da, dump a diddly I, dump a diddly I. I can't say it, I'll blame you if you didn't want to wear my socks. But everything else about we people, you gotta admit, kind of rocks. You think you got everything you wanted. There's one thing you won't lack. Cause there ain't no doubt about it. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Everybody wants to wear my hat. Yup, da 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 da. Dup a diddly I da da. Yup, da da da. Dup a diddly I. Diddly I da da. Yup, a diddly I da da. Yup, da 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 da. Oh, it's gone again!
Do you want to borrow my guitar? Right, I'm going to finish with one very slow one that requires, well, less moving about by me anyway. Keep your fingers crossed.
Some people here walk in like that, though, with their tongues, brother.
It's not even working.
It's all right, it's a birth defect.
I'm quite tuned after all that. Right, so I'll just do you this one. You'll like this one.
No,
I
like it.
He was born and raised up in this English city, down here on the south coast, home of the British baby. Sailor boys, in case you ain't guessed, my pretty baby, she's a pumpy princess. Portsmouth City girls school told a fine pumpy lass that I might be could hope for. Growing up working class, there'll be few airs and graces. He'd be the first to confess. Love out loud about how she's a pumpy princess. Come along, pretty baby, say you'll be mine. Let's go down to the guild hall. There's papers to sign. And if you just write your name here along the dotted line, there'll be wedding bells ringing out among the pumpkins. Works a part-time job in a shop down in the town. She likes to go out dancing when Friday night rolls around. She'll put on her makeup and a cute little dress and fix her hair up pretty. Yeah, she likes to dress all girly in pinks and in red. She's got a girly bedroom, so you know, teddy bears on her bed. Clothes and jewelry scattered all around.
Sometimes the place is a mess, but you don't get maids in waiting when you're a puppy princess. Come along, pretty baby, say you're in mine. Let's go down to the guild hall. There's papers to sign. And if you just write your name in along the dotted line, well, there'll be wedding bells ringing out among the pumpkin vines. She tells me all about her girlfriends and the boys she's like sometimes. She tells me about the crazy things that she's done. The ice of my mind. Nothing that's ever come before, though, can make me love her any less. If I think about the future, when the pumpy princess.
Sound, that's better. Superb set for Mark Hendley with an E. Thank you very much. Right, next one tonight is Marley Blanford. He'll be followed by Robin and Atte. Where's Marley hiding? He's got a new stunt, what's it called? Stomp pedal tonight, which he hasn't tried yet, so it could be very exciting for Marley. Don't worry about the rest of us. But...
to the customer service desk. Nick Courtney. He always disappears, doesn't he?
Alright, cool.
Actually, no, same. On his own, he's quite good, yeah. Hensley, Ellie Moy.